20 minutes later. Twelve seconds later.
Black coffee. And look at my new cup. This is my new Goodwill cup. Isn't it cute? So here are the shoes that I wore last night. You remember the purple dress I showed y'all yesterday? Here are the shoes. And they're freaking comfortable, but like gym shoes. The only problem I'm having is my baby toe don't want to stay in there. So I have to keep adjusting my foot. I don't know what I can do to change that, other than probably wear stockings. But these were $7. Let me drink some of this coffee. Strong. Yes. So, I've been wanting something pink the way I'm almost on a daily basis. So, every day I walk, I got pink socks. What? My daughter tried to take them off. I said, Mom, you know I love pink. That it ain't even about you, little girl. Look at that. Ain't it cute? You know it's also Domestic Violence Awareness Month. So I have a couple of purple shirts. I got me another purple shirt for Domestic Violence Awareness Month. These pants right here, Jigga, I absolutely, positively fell in love with. Y'all ain't gonna know the wonderfulness of these until I actually wear them, but I freaking love them. You ain't getting the goodness, but you will get the goodness. I was trying to find me some kind of wet pair of pink pants, and my bestie found me this skirt. And since I've been into long skirts, I said, okay, I can do it. Y'all gonna have to see a moment. I got me a purple sweater that looks so cute on me that I might wear today. It looks so cute on me. And then here go the last thing, peoples. Which was the first thing I saw when I came in the store besides the shoes. I thought these pants were so freaking cute. And I didn't even try them on. They got a little stretch to them. They're 18. I don't know whether I could fit them or not. But I thought they were so cute, so I got them.
2 hours later.
It's Breast Cancer Awareness Month. And I'm dressed for it. I'm here for it. I got on pink. Check out my socks, though.
6 hours later.
I am still here. Why are they taking a freaking break? Oh my god. Duh.
Twenty minutes later.
Cry together, I swear to God, I hope we fucking die together. have made it home. I am watching Scandal. And so far, I have me an apple and a cup of coffee. I'm cooking me a piece of fish, and I'm going to have a tomato with some stir-fried onions when my fish get ready.
I got that fish we supposed to eat. I can't even think of the name of it right now.
Okay, well, that's close enough, y'all, because I can't think of it. But I got the leftover apple from what I was eating a few minutes ago. And then I got a whole tomato and about a third of an onion stir-fried. And then I pour a little bit of hot sauce-like stuff on it. So... That's how much I got left. I could eat it all, but I'm satisfied. In previous rounds, I have eaten all of my stuff just because I had it. And I think that kind of hindered me in having a really, really good loss. So, I could always eat this tomorrow.
2 hours later.
I see that set.
Show tonight, sit
outside again.
I hit all the notes that I
know you like.
You see that right
you
there?
Know
I'm a pro. What's that?
Upside down heart?
Yep.
1 hour later.
Alright, come close. Alright, a little closer. Okay, slowly turn around. Now come closer so they can see the design on each side. Okay, that side is just swooped up, which me and her had both picked it up. Some of the braids are bigger and some of them are smaller, but that's how the design is supposed to be. So it's kind of like swooped up. See? Okay, now let's see the other side. The other side is swooped up too, but I did a little extra to it. Come closer. And I tried to thin it out so you can see it. See that? She got a heart right there. And then the rest of it is just basically swooped too. And you like it? That's all that matters. As y'all see, I got my guy grandbaby. My Lyra.
Okay, so since I was faked out, here's my dinner. Royce went got me a salad from the restaurant. I just kept the lettuce and and I got half of the chicken that was in the salad. And then I got a orange. I'm gonna chop the orange up and put it in the salad. And that's gonna be good. I put mustard on it. And I'm going to put a little bit of vinegar on it to make it how that tastes. All right, talk to y'all later. Son said it's good on everything. It ain't supposed to be.
Nah.
I got a half an orange and a half a salad. Because I got faked out on my date. The guy told me I was childish and immature. Okay.
Yeah. Because he completely shut his name off of the site that we were going to hook up on, right? Because we were going to meet up he was a new guy. And so I text him. Remember I told you when I sat down, I text him, you know, what's up? So at 4:20, he texted me from a name I did not recognize and told me it was him and that he closed his site down, but he was at the restaurant. And I said, nah, you should have gave me the heads up. You know, catch me, you know, miss me with that, but it's all right. And he said, oh, I see you are real childish and immature. I said, thank you for letting me know you're crazy off top. Appreciate it.
get her to do it. She won't even look at the darn thing. See how she do? She too busy messing with my tablet stand. Yeah, you too busy messing with my tablet stand. To play with me. Kitty cat. What cat say? Meow.
So my day is coming to an end. If you do not see me do floor exercises, that means I didn't do them. I'm tired. I had a long day at work. But as y'all saw, I ate really well. That was a good thing. I didn't get any walking in because it rained all day. And I'm not walking in the rain and get sick. That's just a non-starter. So... And look, y'all, I got pajamas on. Am I gonna sleep in these pajamas? I don't know.
I ain't got nobody to cut my light off. So I just pretend like the light is getting cut off.
Good night.